My name is Fatih Birol. I am the chief economist of the International Energy Agency in Paris.
So how close are we to peak oil?
When we look at the oil markets, the news are not very bright. On one hand, we see that the global oil demand will increase substantially, mainly driven by the transportation sector, cars, and also by China as a country. But when we look at the production side, the prospects are rather bleak. We think that the crude oil production has already peaked in 2006, but we expect oil to come from the natural gas liquids, type of liquid when we have through the production of gas, and also a bit from the oil sands. But in any case, it will be very challenging to see an increase in the production to meet the growth in the demand. And as a result of that, one of the major conclusions we have from our recent World Energy Outlook is that the age of cheap oil is over. We all have to prepare ourselves as governments, as industry, or as a private car driver for higher oil prices.
So do you think a lot of governments, including my own, are in denial?
I think governments in general are not well prepared to the difficulties we are going to face in the oil markets. Because, as I said, the bulk of the growth is coming from the transportation sector. And if we have to find a solution to the oil problems, we have to find a way to change our mobility habits.